are taking home is the footwork, is the training. Because without the footwork, you can't do a lot of the hand movements. Once you understand the footwork, then the hand shield, pass, backhand, that will fall into place. Yes? And the reaction of I shield, I hit, I pass, I hit the target, I backhand, I hit the target, I slap, I pin, I slap, that is more than enough because I could be doing it right hand or I could be doing left hand. Now with your knife. Change. If it's a knife hand, see? Same thing. If he goes here, right hand. See that? Makes sense or not? So that's why if Ray has two knives, doesn't matter, two double hand, without the knife. So Ray comes hitting me, yes? So I'm hitting him here, that boom boom, see? I'm assuming that he has double knife, but my movement is the same. So if I do the backhand here, boom boom, he comes again, see? There. Or if I go like this, I'm here, boom, he goes for a punch again, I'm here. If I go like this, hit him here, he comes again, see that? He comes again, I'm hitting, and I'm there. You see, it doesn't matter if he does jab cross, change legs, jab cross, or knife punch, step punch slash, slash punch stab, because you rely on the drill. The drill, when you repeat it, is to give you skill. But once you understand, you use the skill to fight, not the drill. Alright guys, but what's important is your posture, your structure, to make sure that every punch or every strike or every defense, he feels your presence. Not just he can easily overcome you. Make sense of that? Yes? The more you train, the more confidence you have, the more you will beat. But if not, you just hit. Make sense? Okay. Sometimes you'll beat with your face, you let him punch you, but then he's the one who's in pain. But try not to do that if you can, because you don't know how strong he is. If he's really stronger than you, then that punch, yes, it will break your jaw. So all the techniques you guys are doing yesterday, that is the most important part. And the most important part today is the basic drills. The shield, the pass, the backhand, inside pin. Like any martial arts, you don't just train your right hand. You train your left hand as well. That's why when you see me train with my left, it looks like I'm a left-hander. When I train with my right, it looks like I'm a right-hander. When I use both knives, it's all in training. I was not born ambidextrous. Yes? So the more, like for me, I'm a right-hander. So I train my right hand once, I train my left hand three times. If you're a left-hander, train your right hand once, train your left hand three times to make it more, balanced. And then your training partner has also have to train left hand and right hand to attack you. Because if he's a right-hander and attacks your right hand, beautiful, and then he's a left-hander and attacks you awkward, then you will not have a balanced training as well. So that's why in what we do, there is no solo form. It's always a two-man drill because it's based on energy. Yes? His momentum coming towards me, the distance, the energy, and things like that.